Hey, Batty Minions and Coffin Crew. What an epic week it's been so far. This week saw some major changes with the killer side of things in Dead by Daylight, and you know when I saw that they buffed the Trapper, I had to update Trapper's basement. Now, with the Trapper being able to set and get a speed burst, along with the amount of traps updated to 8 on the map instead of 6, I believe we have created the ultimate basement Trapper build. Also utilizing Jolt, Agitation, Iron Grasp, and Corrupt Intervention, we can make sure we set up traps, we can take people to whichever basement, spawns wherever, and Jolt will keep gens regressing backward as long as we can keep downing people near gens. Throw on Iridescent Stone, so every air trap every 30 seconds, it's randomly reset. The Honing Stone, so trapped victims, if they free themselves, go into the dying state instead of injured. This allows you to actually keep a lot of control over the basement traps that you set. Now, the piece de resistance to this build is taking survivors to the grave of Glenvale, specifically because of the fact that the basement only spawns in one of two places. Either behind the saloon, which is very easily trappable, or the big dog over in the killer shack basement. And that allows you to set up, basically all 8 traps that you can find on the map. It's insane what you can do with a Trapper on this map. I can guarantee you that they won't escape Trapper's basement if you use this right. And don't forget, it's spooky season in the Belfry, where we're playing spooky games with an epic community 4 or 5 times a week at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, right over on Twitch. The link's just down in the description. And I'll see you in the next live stream. All right. Basement is not here. It's behind, so we'll just there. Try to keep pushing them. What up, Sonic? Fuck you, gone. Fuck you, gone. Great. Absolutely fantastic. Huntress and Trickster became OP overnight. Like, it's ridiculous the stuff you can do because you can reload so fast now. Trapper's basement is doing wonderful. Perfect timing, Sonic. The party. Why do I feel bad? Who needs the anti-camp system? Who needs the fucking anti-camp system? Let's go! Who needs it? What the shit? Jesus had no fucking part in this. Ooh. He's got 8 traps on the map. All I had to do was put one up above that they couldn't vault. Oh god, this would have been terrible too. And I didn't do that one. Oh shit. They're gonna be kind of upset. I can feel it. All right, again, one of two places. One of two places. We shall see. Ding dong. Take an ender. Need to refresh my traps anyway. Where are you going, Tap? Oh, this is off to a fucking blazing start. Come here, Tap. When it resets every time? That's light down. Thank you. Come with me, and you'll be in a world of fucking pain now. We're going to take you to the big end. Yeah, that's what happens. Hey, buddy. That's where you're going. Bring Boyle over, huh? Okay. Y'all got very little time before these reset, baby. We'll use a speed burst. Meg! Your friends are doing what I need them to do, thank you. Reset in just a moment. Why not blow this gen up though? Did I? You gotta be the dumbest Dwayne I've ever seen. Yeah, you know where you're going. There's only a few gens left. I wonder how they're gonna play this. Gabriel, who needs anti-camp? Who needs anti-camp? Come with me. Whoops. Yep. It's a party in the basement, girl. They try to dodge the trap and me, and it just doesn't work. There's a build for you, Sonic.